Hello viewers, welcome back to the battlefield after a very long and prolonged leave of absence owing to the fact that my internet connection curled up and died all those years ago. Well, it feels like years, it's only been a few weeks. But yeah, we're back in action now. So expect a lot of deaths as I try and remember what all the bloody buttons are. Squad leader right off the bat, that's promising. Okay, we're back on good old-fashioned rush, parcel storm. If I remember rightly, a machine gun tends to work well on this. So with that, whoa! I didn't know you parachuted on this level. Well, there we go. Let's pick this one. Wow, I can't remember the buttons. This is not a good place to be. Where's he going?
The enemy has charged objective Bravo.
Oh, sniper. No! Where is I? Oh, I'm sitting on it. Right, okay. Nah, I'm not gonna hit a thing from down there. Okay, flying star. Circle to duck. Why do I keep pressing R3 to duck? Oh dear, this is terrible. Oh, that one flew. Okay, not doing too bad. They don't seem to be getting behind us as much as I would have thought. Oh shit. I think the snipers have got a bead on me now. Ooh! Yep, I was right. Shot. Ah, not bad considering I hadn't touched this controller for about 5 weeks, but one doesn't like to blow one's own trumpet, I suppose. Squad's doing pretty well. I want to defend that one. Oh, someone's behind me. It's always a bastard, there is. Oh! Nope, we're not gonna get this. Oh. Such a promising start, but seems to be flagging a bit. They may have slightly too many snipers. They've got four that I can see, but why have we got a boat? What could we use a boat for? Right, I think first things first, I'm gonna have to take this guy out behind me. There we are. Objective, that's very good strategy. Okay, so that's them two gone. Where are we next? Oh, the bunkers and the islands. Yes, of course, I remember now. Oh, incidentally, I should mention this to you in case this shows up on the playback. I appear to be having problems with interference since I had a new border installed, my room being right next to it. and the picture keeps momentarily blanking. Now, I'm not sure if that's just a thing relating to my tele or whether it's actually interfering with recording, so I do apologise in advance if it's showing up as like visual disturbances or anything. I'm hoping it shouldn't. Oh, hello. Have I got Claymore? No, I've got C4. Of course I have. Really? Oh. Just a fraction too close. Good strategy using a silenced pistol. I'm wondering if the assault class might be a bit more useful here. That scope seems to be a bit too zoomy. Yeah, this might do the trick. Oh, there we go again. It's a shame because we're such a promising start. Oh shit. I'm expecting someone to debark and oh! I think the peekaboo ICU attack gas me every time. Oh, there's an emplacement there. Huh, I'll have to remember that. Whoa. So he landed on the roof. Ooh! This should work. Oh, get in! Now, I disapprove of stealing other people's vehicles, as you know, but this is legit. If you abandon it on our side, then, you know, tough luck to you, Frenchie. I need a gunner. Come on, someone spawn on me. Oh, I haven't done this in a while. Oh, tried to run over him. Okay, here we go. We're going in. Oh, no. That failed. Oh, that failed miserably. Oh dear. Yeah, it's a strike. I did that once before by accident with a jet. I slowed down too much and scraped the ground. And during the time I was on the ground, I actually ran over somebody. I wish I got that on record. Oh, what happened to it? Lie, man. Good shot. Oh, your bipod, that's deadly. If you're standing still and he's got a bipod aimed at you, you ain't got a prayer. Oh, lie, man. Part again. Well, after a bit of a promising start, we seem to have slipped up a bit. Oh, my refresh rate's only 45 hertz. I wonder why that is. to have a look at that. Oh, bugger, I'm still a medic. I tend to lean towards B on this one to, I usually say in that turret, actually. Or is it that one? Yeah, I think it's this one.
Listen up, we need to fall back. Fall back.
I know I'll be a sitting duck for a sniper, but it's quite fun. Oh no, it might actually be the front one after all. Well, I don't matter, I don't want to be too far in front, do I? Hello. I see you. It's because I have my glasses on. Oh, car suppression. Someone got him out. I mean, they really trade power for visibility with these things.
Oh.
Someone tried to hit me. That wasn't very nice. Oh, there we are again. Hello, he saw me. Really? Oh, wow, I'm doing shit today. That was only ever going to be a delaying option. Right, swap back to support. Because I'll need the range now. Fuck, you know what happened there? Oh my days! He is a wizard. Took out a whole fucking squad. Got a good strategy, going after one at a time. Can definitely tell him out of practice. Oh, I thought he'd be in the trench. I mean, you can see that on the kill screen, it's just all red at the moment. It's crazy. That wave. Yeah, I'm gonna have to stick with assault. They get too close for the support class to be any good. Oh, you bastard! Oh! If I got the strafe right, I could have done that. Nah. I think a wise thing to be, for me to have done while I was off was just to go on the campaign or something, just to keep my skills sharp. Just playing this now. I'm not sure to remember the blue button, surprise. Is that bloody wizard again? I just had another one of those, whoa! They've got some good snipers, I'll give them that. I see him! Got it! That's what I wanted to do. That's all I wanted to do. I just wanted to get that bomb disarmed. Give us the time to rally up on it. We've got him down to 20 tickets, so we could actually pull this off. I can't see shit. Right in front of me. It's like, couldn't we just yank the cables out? Wouldn't that defuse it or something? Oh, this is close. Wow, we might actually pull this off. Run! I was there. Oh. Nah, I think everyone's despawned. We've technically won, but the bomb's still armed, and I think they might have done enough to survive. Yeah, I think they've done it. Oh! Bravo! Well, it looks like we're going into overtime. This is the last pair. So if we don't get them now, we never will. The hell was that? Well, I hit him a few times.
Enemy sniper located to the
south.
Oh, they're not. Can I say? Oh, I don't know why these controls feel so unfamiliar. Wow, that's terrible. But judging by the rest of the squad scores, I don't think any of us did any good there. But hopefully the team will balance itself out a bit more now. Yeah, just headshots and assault rifles. Nothing worth checking, apart from my failed ditch in the ocean. Oh dear. Oh, they've locked it at 45. Huh. Wonder why. Okay. I really don't want to snipe. So it's going to be engineer or support. Let's try engineer.
He
just says shotguns aren't allowed on this, so should be alright with this thing. I don't know why, because for a shotgun to be effective, you need to be like at point blank range to do it for it to be any good anyway. Let's face it.
Shot has been set on objective alpha.
Oh. Let's face it, if you can get that close to for a shotgun to kill you in one shot, you're not doing your job properly anyway. I mean, there was a problem with the USAS. That was a bit overpowered. Whoa! Wasn't expecting that. Ha! Oh dear. How did he see me with a 6x scope from that close? He must have been close enough to see the pimples on my cheek. How far can I get behind her? Oh shit. Oh, disabled him. He's out. I think that's a heavy somewhere. Oh, it was the old wizard. The old Harry Potter wannabe. Oh wow, right behind him. I'm in with that. Oh. Well, that was my contribution. I hope you enjoyed it. Oh dear, it's going to be a long time before my stats start balancing out. Wow, I didn't even reach the ground there. I think it's going to have to be an armored push from either side. So we've got one around A, so I'm going to swing this baby around and go the other side. Oh, I think I know why. I think I'm pressing all the wrong buttons because I played a lot of Fallout 4 lately. And I keep pressing R3 to duck. That's probably where it is. Right, let's get busy! Bloody hell, this is sensitive. Really? Ow. Bloody hell. We've got that locked down pretty well then. Then I must have caught the safety catch. Oh, we did it somehow. Oh my days, 1 for 7. You can tell I'm out of practice. Alright, might as well wait until the next part clears. Here we are. Really? I think we're going to have to stick with assault, because nothing else, that scope just isn't working for me at the moment. Caught the safety catch.
Ну да!
Oh, I'm not having that.
Вот тебе медпакет.
Yeah, here we go. This is better. You really should be using that gun, mate.
Ha!
Nice. Oh. Oh, excellent. Someone's finally managed to push up. I won't shoot unless you do. I should crack a few shots off at him. It must be a real pain in the arse for developers to balance these games between offense and defense. Oh, that was fucking awful. Come on, man. Days. I can't blame my internet connection on this. It's 3 times better than it was before. So hopefully my stream should be of higher quality now as well. I don't know what. I mean, that Jeep's full, but I don't know what it's full of. Wow, challenge me to do that again. I think assault's working for me at the moment. That scope just isn't cutting it for me. Oh, he's behind me. To take this next one down, but we'll give it a go. Take me several games before I'm back in the zone, I think. I hope I'm not this bad on Destiny as well. That would be embarrassing. Whoa! Okay. Well, that put an end to that. Thank you. Oh, well. That killed us up pretty early, so... I think we'll call that episode there, and we'll start again fresh for the next one. I just hope that's not a prelude of things to come. And I'm hoping that's not in... I'm hoping that's not because of the interference I keep getting from the bloody boiler. Otherwise, we're going to have to think of something. So I'll leave it for there for now. Thanks for watching, guys. I know it's a bit dry, but hopefully I shall see you next time and things will improve. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.